A car crashed into Secret Service vehicle attached to Joe Biden's motorcade on Sunday, with the security scare startling the US president as he left his campaign headquarters in Delaware. After a loud bang caused by a sedan slamming into a SUV positioned in nearby intersection about 130 feet from Biden, security personnel rushed to the president into a waiting vehicle and he was whisked away from the building in the downtown Wellington. Both the president and the first lady are fine.